The long-running soap opera Emmerdale is currently going through a massive shakeup after Sebastian Dowling's tragic exit from the show. The fan-favorite actor played Heath Hope for a whopping 17 years and his exit caught fans off guard as the plot of the show took an unexpected turn. His character resonated with fans and Dowling's journey on the show came to an end when Heath Hope tragically died in a crash on New Year's Day. The actor took to Instagram and bid goodbye to the show as he wrote,